Video. I'm going to show you how to do a VLOOKUP in Excel. VLOOKUP is a very finicky formula. Lots of things can go wrong. I have a whole video about troubleshooting some of those issues. I'll put a link up here somewhere and also in the description. But for now, we're just going to do the quick and dirty version. So here we have a table. We've got region, we've got customer, and we want to fill in this column with sales rep. Over here, we have a table with the region and the sales rep's name. So we want to get these values into this column by looking at this column. So we'll use a VLOOKUP for that. So I'm going to do equals VLOOKUP, open parentheses, and here my little formula helper pops up. So I want to look up. What's the value I want to look up? The value I want to look up is column A2. I want to look for A2 table array. Where do I want to look for A2? I want to look for A2 in this array. Array is a fancy word for collection of cells. So here's my array. That's where I want to look. I'm going to do a comma. And we're going to make these absolute. If you want to learn more about that, check out the VLOOKUP as a jerk video. So V2 through G5, what column do I want to return? Column index number. So this is what column from this array do I want to put over here? And that is column 2. You don't use the letter, you just count the column. So 1, 2, if I wanted something in this column, I would use the value 3 there. Close that. And then exact match, you're much safer telling this to do an exact match. All sorts of unexpected things can happen. If you don't include that, it says it's optional. It should probably not be an optional argument. So we'll close that. There we go. So South, the Acme sales rep is Jane Doe. That's right. Now we can just drag this down, just fill it down here. There we go. The East, Bluth Industry is John Coop. Q Public, North, Cool Dudes Inc., Joe Sixpack, West, Saber, Preston S. Witherspoon III. So that's how you do VLOOKUP. Again, if you need help, check out the VLOOKUP as a real jerk video. But if you just need to get up and running quickly, there you go.